eternal self of the universe. Okay, baby, I'm that. Now I'm gonna have a hole.
Your basic mind is like space. From which you first discarded thought, you went on to discard any kind of sensory creature until you were, so far as anyone could say, aware of nothing.
Thank you. two concepts that are traditionally opposed, science and spirituality, we humbly reintroduce psychedelics.
mechanically simple, there's a lot going on in its little electronic brain to allow it to fly in a stable fashion and to move anywhere it wants in space. Fly machine.
We'll be right back. space travel.
Thank you.
no point in looking back. fantastic universal sense that whatever we were doing was right. That we were winning. Just another freak.
could we store as much information as we could store on DNA?
Still deserve. We'll be right back. One day, our development would reach a highly advanced technological status. They wanted to leave behind some type of a message, a type of secret code that needed to be deciphered by a future generation that understood or would understand what really happened in the past. And that generation is us.
We'll be right back.
the help of two concepts that are traditionally opposed, science and spirituality, we humbly reintroduce psychedelics.
Yeah.
is extremely efficient. DNA is the most powerful storage device in the universe. Not even with all the supercomputers combined in the world could we store as much information as we could store on DNA.
again. I'm going to hang up this phone, and then I'm going to show these people what you don't want them to see. I'm going to show them a world without you. A world without rules and controls, without borders or boundaries. A world where anything is possible.